You don't have to feel hopeless when it comes to fixing the many issues that can come up with your printer. We're here to help. Sometimes your printer tries to communicate with you through a series of cryptic flashing colored lights. If you're not fluent in printer Morse code, the manual can help you decode what the printer is saying. Yes, I know, you lost the manual long ago. No worries, just download a PDF copy from the manufacturer's support page. Sometimes the printer's queue can get jammed with old documents that failed to print, holding up the one you need right now. Right-click on the printer icon in Windows notification area, then choose Open All Printers to see a current list of what's queued. In macOS, you can see the print queue from System Preferences, then Printers and Scanners, then Open Print Queue. Right-click any old items and clear them to get things chugging again. It sounds so stupid, but did you check to see if the printer was plugged in? Make sure the USB cable is plugged in snugly at both ends and the power cable is plugged into the wall. You never know when someone unplugged it to charge their phone without telling you. And what if you're cable free? Is your printer getting a good enough signal? See if the printer shows up on your router's network list, or try moving the printer closer to the router to see if it's out of range. In yet another slap your palm to your forehead moment, are you sure you've directed the document to the correct printer? If you've used your computer with multiple printers, then you may be sending documents to the wrong printer. Try printing again, but be sure to choose File, then Print from the Print menu, rather than using the shortcut. Then, pay close attention to the options. If the drop-down menu shows a different printer than the one you want, click to select the correct one. Printers can be finicky, and even if you think you have paper in the paper tray, your printer may think otherwise. Try removing the paper tray, realigning the paper, and sliding it back in. In other instances, there may be paper jammed in the mechanism. Your printer will tell you where, then all you need to do is open the access panel and pull out the mangled paper. If your printer is telling you in no uncertain terms that it's out of ink, and you know it isn't, there are a few things you can do. The printhead may be clogged or dirty, and you can clean it out through your printer's built-in cleaning routine. The ink cartridges themselves may have issues. You can blot the little copper strip where the ink comes out with a wet paper towel to clean it. Once the ink starts flowing freely into the towel, give it a dab with a dry paper towel and reinsert the cartridge. If you have a laser printer, you may be able to squeeze more toner out of the cartridge by shaking it from side to side. If you're still stumped, it may help to run some diagnostic tests. If the test page comes out fine but Windows throws an error, you can be fairly certain you have a software problem. If the printer can't even print the test page, you'll want to focus on repairing the printer rather than driver or software issues. For more on printers in general, visit PCMag.com.